Put simply, the most important question you need to ask when you enter the hospital is, how many other patients is my nurse caring for today? The answer to that question is truly a matter of life and death, and the Patient Safety Act is the key to ensuring the answer to that question will be the right one for you.
You know, I'm here not just as a city councilor, but as a father of two children, as a husband, and as the son of two older parents who are beginning to get to the age where they need more care and at times have to go to the hospital. And the reality is that this is important, and an important issue about the health of our whole community.